Dip Dip was the naughtiest child in school. One morning, as Dip Dip was getting ready for school, her little friend Mimo barged into her room.
Copy's lost.
Copy was Mimo's cat.
Don't worry, Mimo. You go to school. I'll look for Copy.
Dip Dip put on her uniform. She packed her bag, picked up a lunchbox, and let her brother wheel her to the bus stop like he did every day. He left her there to wait for her school bus and went off to his own school. As soon as he had left, Dip Dip raced off. She wheeled her way up and down the streets, calling,
Copy! Copy!
She looked behind houses. She looked inside dustbins. She looked under bushes. Copy was nowhere.
Have you seen a brown cat around here?
Dip Dip asked some people who were digging the road.
His name is Copy.
No, we haven't.
Finally, she saw Copy.
Copy!
Down the hill she rolled, behind the cat. Copy ran past houses, jumped over dustbins, and darted around bushes. Not far from Dip Dip's house, Copy stopped, flicked his tail, and jumped up a tree. He settled himself comfortably on a high branch. Dip Dip came to a stop under the tree.
You crazy cat, come down.
Dip Dip was tired and hungry. She opened her lunchbox and saw
fish curry. This will bring Copy down. Copy, do you want some fish?
Dip Dip lifted up her box to show Copy. Fish. Copy looked down. But suddenly, Copy was frightened to climb down.
Meow! Meow! What? You don't expect me to come and get you, do you? Fine, I'm coming. Don't move.
Dip Dip wheeled herself close to the tree, where a branch hung low. She used her arms to pull herself up.
Now, come here, Copy, you silly cat. Meow.
Copy slid down slowly and cuddled up to Dip Dip. That's when Dip Dip heard voices below.
There, she's on that tree. Dip Dip, how did you get up there?
Dip Dip looked down to see many faces looking up at her. Her father brought her and Copy down. Everyone smiled at her, scolded and hugged her. And Dip Dip sat in her wheelchair, smiling at, scolding and hugging Copy.